is the inverse of the relation of function. Be prepared to explain why. All right, so each x value here maps to a y value. There are no repeated numbers in the domain, which means yes, it is a function. However, when we look at the inverse, which swaps those two columns, so we have 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 3, 5, we do have a repeated number. 2 shows up twice, and it maps to two different numbers. So the inverse is not a function. B.